All right, take two. All right. Had some technical difficulties. That happens from time to time. But today, day 29 of the 40-day transformation is all about do it. Continue to do it, especially while you're scared, while you're in this new season, because keeping that momentum, ensuring that you are staying in the zone is important. It is key. It is foundational for you to operate in this next level, because hopefully you are now in as in an area where you actually are pulling, tugging, and praying in a different way. And so for success in this season is going to require you to get comfortable being uncomfortable. And that is a good place to be, especially when you have identified who your core team is going to be, who, you know, is in your life, whether it's a new mentor, whether it's a new job, seeing who you can actually lean on in this new season. And hopefully you are doing some things in this season that are requiring some new levels of faith, and some new levels of understanding. And so you're continually being a lifelong learner, and you're actually walking this journey out. I was having a conversation just the other day with one of my people in my inner circle, and we were just talking through, you know, it's not even the end of January yet, and we're already through some of the goals that we thought were going to be huge goals for ourselves, and they're game changer type of goals that, you know, we're already accomplished. But it was the intentionality that we used when holding each other accountable, with setting those goals, or writing out a plan. You know, the passage goes, you know, write the vision, make it plain. And hey, what's going on, Curtis? And we, you know, in this season, it was just very intentional with what our next level was going to be, what our next steps were going to be, far as our careers are concerned, far as our families are concerned. And again, just building on that momentum of doing it. And I tell you now, even things like this, 29 days worth of videos, worth of promotionals, worth of stretch, are huge for me. Even the fact and the point of all the posting and editing and all of the stuff that I do after these videos is a stretch for me, because I had some self-limiting beliefs that, you know, I was putting on myself. Nobody was, you know, saying I wasn't good enough. Nobody said, you know, you're full of hot air, you don't have nothing good to say. It was actually me doing that to myself. That was basically, I was disqualifying myself from giving out information, being available for people to have a listening ear, telling my story, developing my voice. I was doing it to myself. I was limiting, you know, my reach and my influence. And again, it's all a partnership thing for me. I understand who I'm supposed to be for you all. I understand what I'm supposed to be for my networks that I'm a part of. And all I ask in this season, you really, really tap into what your why is, and why that is a purpose for you in your life. And once you get connected to your why, you'll get connected to the right crowd, who is in turn a support system for your calling, like Dave just jumped on. And so again, I'll say that again, your crowd should be complementary to your calling. And so making sure I'm all about alignment, aligned relationally with people, places, and things. And so again, new levels, new devils, and hopefully you got the right crew that can help you fight through that. And again, help you have a winning and positive mentality at every single turn. And so today, just do it. Do it, especially while you're scared. All right, got some other things that are coming that I'm requiring some additional faith and some additional strong shoulders for me to lean on to see these things through to the end. And I know I got the right people on deck. So I appreciate y'all being in on this journey with me over these past 28, 29 days. Got several more days left. My wife will be excited when it's finally over. But You can find us at Boss Lab on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And then you could also find us for additional resources at www.bossconsultingllc.net. And again, continue to look out for, if you're in the greater Atlanta area, you're going to be in Atlanta around March 17th, the Community Leaders Network workshop. It's all about connecting the dots with the people in our community to strengthen our organization and to strengthen our internal networks for us and our families. So I appreciate you all. Let's get after it. Let's continue to crush it. Finish January strong. All right. Finish January strong. Be talking to you soon. Have a great evening.